No turning back. It has to be here. There was something in Dad's research about this.
It was said the Prophet's tomb was hidden in the cliffs above one of the forgotten cities. Legend speaks of an oasis where the Prophet was laid to rest.
Some kind of marker. I can't quite make out the translation, but this word... Prophet! This is it. Dad was right. He's shown here, performing healing miracles. Dad's notes mention this. He led his followers through the desert, to the oasis. It's amazing. If only Dad could have seen this.
The Order of Trinity pursued the Prophet and his people relentlessly until finally confronting them in their hidden oasis.
A way through. Come on. There was a battle here. Armed soldiers against religious pilgrims. The Order of Trinity. The Prophet slain by the Order of Trinity.
My son. The Order.
They're blasting their way in.
Let's hope this works.
Stunning. We made it, Dad.
Got to find a way to get up higher. Maybe I can raise the water.
Inside.
My lord. My lord, I ride at...
Got to raise the water.
Yeah.
That wall is weak. I should be able to break through.
Set the charges!
The Prophet's tomb. After all this time.
And the artifact?
Inside, God willing. Open it. Carefully. It could be extremely dangerous.
Who the hell are you?
You're a smart woman. I suspect you already know.
Trinity.
Where is the artifact?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Don't play games with me! You led us to this place.
Look, it was empty when I got here. There was no body and definitely no artifact.